Hello, my friend. Welcome to Battle Chess Brigade. I'm your host, Malak2, and well, I am testing out the live broadcast. So I made a few changes around. I increased the quality of the video, so that's awesome. I haven't tested the online gameplay just yet. So right now the quality is just where I want to be. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's better. And the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to test the quality, but before I do that, I actually want to go ahead and get started on this game. This game right here is actually the game I've been wanting to start on this game for like a very long time. Unfortunately, I had not been able to play it. I mean, I had not been able to start it or play it for like a good ass time. I haven't played story mode yet. The main thing I really hate is that this game do not have online gameplay. It's just like sucky. It really sucks. It's like a really good game. I really hope it get like a second follow up, I would definitely support this game. So I decided, you know what? Since you know we're gonna go ahead and start, I'm gonna go ahead and get this started anyway. So we got a way off. Like, we're a long way from, you know, The Last of Us 2 in any kind of story mode game.
What may I be your service?
Oh, my word. You have to excuse me. I've misplaced my glasses. But I don't sound like a man, do I?
Oh, forgive me. I'm all I hear into. Oh, oh.
Anyway, everything is very nice. Here, take. Thank you.
Excuse me. Oops. Sorry about that. No, I wasn't looking where I was going. There's quite a few smells wafting around here, of the unbathed nature.
I just got in yesterday myself. I'm registered for the tournament and everything. Wait a second. Oh no! I slept through orientation!
Oh my. Well, if you need someone to get you up to speed, I'd be happy to help. I'm Kieran. And you are?
Mina! So great!
We can use the practice kitchen so you're not going into things cold tomorrow. I'll act as your referee. But first, let's find you an opponent.
What's up?
Now, like, the thing I like about this game is just like it got like two aspects, but it's, I mean, what's that game called? I mean, not the game, the it's like it's an anime, a cooking anime. I forgot the name of it though. Because, like, I watch it every season. Like, if they come out with part two, like, it'd be the best time to come out when the next season comes out.
Thresh, I was wondering if you'd like to get a little practice in. How about it?
Sure. I live for cooking battles. You should have just enough time before the opening ceremony, and you won't want to miss that.
Good. I see you've found a partner. Let's head to the practice kitchen and get started.
Let's do this!
Do I need to do to make it into the brigade?
You must challenge other chefs in town to matches similar to this. Official matches are carried out in the Kitchen Coliseum, overseen by Chairman Common and the judges. Contestants must earn 7 wins to enter the final round. Chefs with 3 losses are eliminated.
Well, that won't happen to us, right, Mina?
No way! We're going to make it to the final round.
Yes. As for the cooking itself, there are three things to avoid if you don't want to lose points during judging. First, always incorporate the match's theme ingredient in your dishes. Second, make sure to place your dishes in front of the judges within the time limit. Third, don't leave anything harmful to the judges in your ingredients, like poison.
There's also a way to gain points, and that's by using ingredients that match the judges' taste preferences.
All right, I think I got it.
Very well. Provide me with a dish predominantly flavored with earth. And your theme ingredient for this round is... piranha. Oh, I never thought I'd get to say this, but in the words of Chairman Common... Vive la Brigade!
Thank you.
on you two.
Hello? Hello? Hey.
Let's see what we have here. Excellent work. Wonderful. Congratulations.
Woohoo! Like, I really love this game. I love the art style. I really wish they went online with this. Like, you can play it, multiplayer, you can only play local, you can only keep the three characters, but there's so many characters to this game that I really wish they added and did it online. I really hope they would come up with a second game, hope around the time they knew this anime or this name that cooking anime come out. I really hope they come up with part 2, a sequel for this game. But anyway, guys, I gotta go let my sister out because it's Christmas. Merry Christmas to everybody. And she need to get out of the crickets. So I'll be right back, guys.
Thank you.
was hoping this would calm you down, but now I'm more excited for the tournament to start than before. That was a great warm-up. Mina, you're a strong competitor.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You're so serious while cooking. It's admirable, but don't get too tense. I can see your mind racing in a million directions. Don't forget to breathe.
It's funny how I forget to do that when I'm concentrating really hard. I've never battled against chefs from all around the country before.
Just think of all the different cuisines and techniques assembled here for the tournament. It's a taste of the world.
Speaking of which, I think I hear some music starting up. Let's go and enjoy the opening ceremonies. Good practice.
Welcome, one and all. Victusia opens its arms to the world for the annual Battle Chef Brigade Tournament. We wait with bated breath to discover which incredible contestants will join the ranks of the brigade this year. Chefs, I implore you to search within yourselves and draw forth your deepest convictions and abilities. Tomorrow, the battles will commence. But for now, let us join together in celebrating the strength of our land and its people. Vive la Brigade!
Mina Han, are you not feeling well?
No, ma'am. I'm feeling great.
Your fellow contestants have all gotten at least one match under their belts.
Cards. Falling behind already?
You need to get moving.
Yes. Wait, where do I even start?
My dear, if you had just woken up in time, you would have caught the briefing.
Sorry, instructor.
There's no more time to lose. Get dressed and go warm up with Thorn at the Hunter's Guild.
Yes, ma'am.
Care to check?
Pecorino, shoo, shoo! Stop eating my experiment!
Is this a pet store?
Settle down, miss, and have some tea. Bree, Fontina, get out of there!
I'm Mina, by the way.
John, Belchior, gastronomy wizard extraordinaire at your service.
Wow, that's some title. What do you do here exactly?
Well, my lady, I'm in the process of creating a super flavor enhancer. It'll accentuate the consumer's favorite flavors, so it'll be universally delicious. I'm calling it Ambrosia!
How are you going to make this happen?
My experiment requires me to extract the essence of 100 different dishes, but the progress is slow. I'm looking for assistance, but you'd be surprised how many people in town are allergic to cats.
Well, it sounds interesting to me. Is it a paid job?
Of course. I'm a professional. The Brigade funds all my research.
So how can I help?
Most of my recipes are almost complete. I just need a hand finishing them up. Would you be so kind?
Okay. Oh, I just want to stir it. Okay.
Stop by any time you have a free moment. It looks like Pecorino has taken a liking to you, and I'm sure he'd appreciate you visiting.
Yeah, I forgot, like, I watch that anime every year. Like, in this season, I think they're on season 4. And, like, they're up against, what, the 10 seats? The 10 elites? He just got to be in the 9th season. Yeah, the 9th one.
Hi!
Greetings.
Hey there, Blue.
Curious. Good afternoon. I was told to report you for warm-ups. Are you Thorn?
Maybe I was too suffocating for her.
Pardon?
I mean, his twerk to messenger doves one too many. Maybe it was the Marticore trophy I sent.
I'm sorry, but are you the one in charge here?
Huh? Oh, yeah. You're another tournament baby, aren't you? Give me a second to strap up my boots and we'll head to the arena and see what you're worth.
Sure!
Thank you. way you have your gold. I always have more challenges on the bounty board, so come back later. Or don't. Not many do. Most people are all about the coin, not about the hunt.
Well, thank you for the instruction today. I'll put it to good use.
You again.
So you're here to apply for the line of proof possession? Can you handle all the orders? My family owns a restaurant back home, so I've got some experience. I've never worked anywhere else. We'll get you into the swing of things here. Beat the tournament happening. I'm swamped with customers from out of town. I'm also a bit short-staffed, since two of my sous chefs are off trying to earn their things in the beginning. I'll do my best. Here at the Crescent, we prioritize the customer's time and hunger. Not everyone has the time or coin for an exquisite meal cooked by a real veteran chef. That's where you come in, Recruit. Your goal as a line of recruit is to fill customers' orders as quickly as possible. For each order, all that matters is that the requested taste gem pattern is somewhere in the dish. Our pans here don't even get hot enough to upgrade taste gems, so don't make any big plans for grandiose dishes. Here, try this on for some.
Very much a part.
Well done, Recruit. You managed to exceed my expectations. I do my best. Well, I hope. The crescent could use a shape like you.
God, like, I really love how the characters are acting in this game. I really do.
Can you not?
And, like, that character, look, this, like, I like Mina, but that character right there, like, so cool to play with. Like, I really wish they, like, did it on my thing, but I just didn't know how to say it.
You really didn't tell me my remote was gonna die.
It's home. I don't know, I feel like a big old pep. I feel like a rifle coming out.
Welcome, citizens and esteemed guests, to the inaugural day of this year's Proving Tournament. It is my great honor to preside over what will assuredly be a pulse-pounding centennial. The contestants before you have traveled from across Victusia to showcase their skills in the illustrious Kitchen Coliseum. Only an elite few will rise from the ranks and emerge as brigadiers. Let's hear it for their bravery! Mina Han loves dreaming up adventurous new dishes at her family restaurant. Hailed in her town as the Iron Stomach, she's sure to serve up intriguing creations.
My stomach's definitely not made of iron right now.
Mina! This competitor is said to be a descendant of Grand Matriarch Kill, and is known for her unorthodox ingredients. Shiv Zaya, the Acid Tongue!
You're not even worth it.
Shiv! It's my pleasure to present our longest-running judge, Ambassador Akebo!
You're too kind, Chairman. It's an honor and a privilege to sit at the judge's platform for the centennial. Ah, there's nothing like a dish with plenty of fire to invigorate the senses.
People of Victusia, I struggled with the choice for today's theme ingredient for weeks before it came to me during meditation. Simplicity. One of King Heinrich's favorite monsters to hunt and eat, charging across the plains and forests in dangerous herds.
Bowron!
Chefs, please place your dishes on the judges' platform within the time limit. Grace this kitchen with the best cooking you have to offer. Vive la Brigade!
Where did you learn to do that?
This? My mom taught me. She was an amateur battle chef.
Well, it's not like it's impressive or something.
Of course not.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
Outstanding. Delicious.
Stomach's done. Oh, thank God. Ooh. Oh, God. I didn't think I was gonna win that.
Mina Han wins.
I did it.
Damn, by 2 points.
This tournament is becoming a joke. The dishes you put up would never pass the standard. Nevertheless, it's customary in my culture to give the victim a token. Here. We use it to protect toddlers from getting burned when they first start fighting.
Like, I'm for real, like, I literally...
I'm exhausted.
I did not think I'd win the first one.
This was only my first match. I'm gonna have to pace myself here. I haven't even realized till now that I'm hungry.
cooked all day and didn't eat anything for myself.
I'll eat a big breakfast tomorrow to make up for it.
Look at it go. It's like a trash compactor. We're just admiring your appetite. Like me, I could eat a whole food truck and still be a stiff.
What's a food truck?
You're Mina Han, aren't you? I heard about the Iron Stomach at the opening ceremony.
Oh, wow. No one in my village actually calls me that. Just my friend. I think the tournament committee tries to lay everyone up. I'm nothing special.
Hey now, don't say that. Having a stomach made of iron is pretty incredible. Mine's made of paper. Plus, you're here, and only the best of the best are in capital cities.
We'll see. Either way, I'm really excited for the opportunity.
Gotta go. Well, if you'll excuse me, I've got places to be, graves to dig up.
See ya.
Oh, here. Catch.
Metal trinket of some sort. What a strange guy. Did he say he was going to dig up graves?
End it right here. Like I said, I was just testing some stuff out, and I am gonna go ahead and finish the whole. I am gonna finish this whole story. I'm gonna download this to YouTube. I really hope they come out with a second game like that. I really hope they come out with a sequel, because, like, I really love the art style. I love the direction this game is going. And I mean, if they come out with another game with online gameplay with more playable characters, I'm pretty sure they would get a good profit from this game. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. And if you like what you've seen and you want to see more, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys again real soon. Oh, and Merry Christmas.